to do the video thing.
Do we have to announce, like, 10:30? I got 8 o'clock class.
Well, they've been here for, like, a half an hour.
All right, let's do it. Two-week notice, and by signing this form, I, Tommy Cromwell, officially give my two-week notice for voluntary termination at Target Corporation. Sign me, Tommy Cromwell, November 16th. I'm Tommy Cromwell. Current job situation? I'm at Target right now. I am quitting. My 2 weeks are up in a couple days here, and I'm happy to leave. Quitting Target because I don't like most of the people there, John. And I need to expand my job situation. My current job position there is a Food Avenue employee. I run the snack bar there. And I'll start applying at different jobs around Ventura. I'll be applying at Lowe's. I have construction material there. Possibly Contractor's Warehouse, that's close by in town. I bowl to relieve stress, Monday night bowling league. Right now, I'm applying at Lowe's because they don't have applications in the store. You have to apply online. I'm also applying for Contractor's Warehouse online, which is another home improvement store. Today, I'm going to go apply at a few places around town. I know for sure saw a hiring sign at Lowe's and at Chuck E. Cheese. And I think we're gonna go hit maybe a grocery store. Those are all pretty local, so I think we're gonna hit those places first. But first, we're gonna go eat at Subway because I'm hungry. It's a very nice day outside to eat Subway. I love Subway. I broke my mind. I just dropped in. Hello. Do you guys have applications?
Applications?
Or are you guys hiring right now?
I don't know what he's hiring for. There
you go. Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Alright, how's it going? Young woman, very nice, gave an application for AutoZone. I'm glad they're hiring. So, yeah, I'll fill it out and probably turn it in for the next couple days, see what happens. He wants me to, you know, be responsible and just get another job. Hopefully here at Lowe's. Oh yeah. Well, the only application they have is you gotta fill out online or have computers set up there that you sit down and apply at, which I already did, but I was looking for a lady named Veronica that I need to go back to, and she's not here today. So she'll be back tomorrow, so I'll be back tomorrow to talk with her. So we're here at Chuck E. Cheese. Did you see all the kids around that car?
Already.
Don't you hit the car? And in that way I can't get out right now. Alright, let's see if I can get an application. Chuck E. Cheese! So many video games. Hello. Are you guys hiring at all? Right now?
Yeah, I think we are.
You are? Okay.
Yeah, I guess go up to the crunching up
there. Right here? They serve beer here. Do you have the application? Just real quick. Well, there's only one person behind the counter, and there was a kid just dropped a cup and it broke on the ground, so she had to clean that up real quick while helping other people. So, you know, a simple application might take, you know, 10 minutes, but I got one. It's all good, so. I don't think I'll be applying at this place, though, because I don't like it.